from New York City at a combined weight of 619 pounds, Knobs and Sags in Esteban!
Right, Steiner, we're looking for you because we're the biggest, baddest, classiest wrestlers on 2 feet, you bunch of geeks.
And ladies and gentlemen, their opponents in the ring first from Iowa City, Iowa, at 220 pounds, Jimmy McKeon. And his partner from Marina Del Rey at 250 pounds, John Douglas.
Now you heard the Nasty Boys talk about the Steiners, and if you were with us at the UIC Pavilion,
you remind me of Scotty Steiner, Ricky Steiner,
in Chicago during Halloween Havoc back in October, then you know as well as I do that the Steiners completely dominated the Nasty Boys, retaining the U.S. tag belt. And there's no question that team against team, the Steiners are the best, the biggest and the baddest. Give us a few moments here to talk about the Steiners and what they mean to the WCW World Championship Wrestling as we take a look at one of the teams they have soundly beaten. The Steiners, as you saw in our report on Starrcade, won the Pat O'Connor Memorial International Tag Team Tournament. Leg takedown and a stomp to the chest. Midsection. The Steiners went through seven other teams around the world to become the champs. Some great teams, a team from Japan, the team they faced in the finals. And how about the Mexican team with Conan? They were exciting also if you were a part of Starrcade. And not only that, the English team of Chris Adams and Norman Smiley. Quite a tournament. The Japanese team of Saito and the great Muda. And it just once again proves how tremendous the Steiners are. Scott and Rick Steiner with a great background as McKinnon finds himself on the mat. With a great amateur background, but they've taken a great amateur background and have probably made the transition to the pro ranks better than anyone else. Fans, we want to remind you, the UIC Pavilion right on campus at the University of Illinois Chicago, where the Flames play hockey. Next Sunday, December 30th, 8 o'clock, the Steiners will take on the Freebirds for the U.S. tag title. Dick the Bruiser will be the special referee for the world title return with Sting and Ric Flair. The Horsemen, as we've seen in our Starrcade report, had a banner night. The Horsemen locked Sting in the cage. They were behind the Black Scorpion plot all along. And you can better believe there's going to be more on Sting's mind than just defending the world title in Chicago against Ric Flair. There's going to be one to be revenge for what happened in the cage, Starrcade. Dick the Bruiser will be the special assigned referee for this match. Get your tickets now for the UIC Pavilion's big event. A warning from Mike Patrick, our referee. It was the Frankensteiner move from Scott Steiner that pinned Knobs 1-2-3 right in the middle of the ring. On the ropes. Yeah, it's something I'm sure Knobs will never forget. Stomp right on the chest.
You piece of garbage! Steiners! Steiners!
In addition, Sid Vicious on the card. Cherry Taylor against Michael Wall Street. The Z-Man will be there. Elegante, the Minotaur, the Juicer.
For the Steiners!
Three big main events, triple main event night. Lex Luger and Big Van Vader against the Motor City Madman and the Big Cat. The Steiners defending the U.S. tag belts against the Freebirds And with Dick the Bruiser, the special assigned referee, Sting has something to do to go after Ric Flair as a result of what we just saw at Starrcade. World title matchup return. What an event it's going to be right in Chicago's UIC Pavilion. Meanwhile, I don't think there's any question that John Douglas and Jamie McKinn are no match here, but that doesn't mean the Steiners are. The Steiners on the hottest streak of any team right now in the WCW World Championship Wrestling. But the Steiners certainly will be looking not only to add to their long list of titles, but also to become possibly to add to their list of being international tag team titleless, world tag team champions also. Pick up. Should get the three count here and does.
The winners of the match, Snobs and Sags, and Esty Bomb.
Steiners! Do you see that, Steiners? That's what's gonna happen to you!
Right now, some things that went down earlier on, the Nasty Boys who like to keep it outside, found out at Halloween Havoc that when they keep it inside, especially when it comes to the Steiners, that they're no match. Still to come, one of our feature matchups this week on WCW Pro Chicago. Terry Taylor gets Rip Rogers. Stay with us, fans, and more talk about the UIC Pavilion.